I'll come in again.
Just showing off that top 1 minute. They lost by less than 20 points in that last match. It looks like this could be the turning point to help them win this match. And now, driver control reading in 3, 2, 1, go! All four robots are off. They're racing the right toward the multiple once again. That one mobile one immediately stolen away into the depth of despair from the red line. And now, that middle mobile falls flat on its face. Just like I know the reason. I know it's better than the little Mango. And the two teams in the middle, they come here to get into this guy, and I definitely literally won that time. As now, team 32 from the red line, looking to drag that mobile in the back of the field away from the blue team. They pass on here, back to the back. They come back to play the blue team instead. Walk by games! That's over here for team 17. And that fighting is really good to do something. Sit the back of the field, take a look at the front line to the robot, and I think it's circle. Looking like he's using butterflies as well as his property. But now let's get back to the day though. Back in the field. Looking in 6 steps. Look at the beautiful walls between 17 and 32. That's 3rd second for me.
One of their murders died probably.
Two robots in the back infatuated with each other. Boom! They'll come away with this picture. It has 6 or 7 for me. And we're going to have one right now. Two robots. 74 points.